Good morning, children. Welcome back to the social science class. Today, we are going to learn about teacher and traffic police. Teacher is a person who helps people to learn. A teacher often works in a classroom. A teacher educates the common. They not only help to read, write, and talk, they even help technical skills like handwork, craft, etc. Teachers are a source of encouragement. They are the backbone to the students. They help to brighten the future of our country. The teacher teach us how to give respect, greet, and love. They enlighten us with knowledge, values, and helps people to become good citizen. Who am I? Ricky, can you tell me?
A teacher.
What does a teacher do? Felicia, can you tell me?
Teacher teach new things, good habit, etc.
Do you like your teacher? Keetana, can you tell me?
Yes, I like my teacher.
Let's give applause for all children. Next, we are going to see about traffic police. His work is very important because he controls the vehicles coming from all the sides, and thus he directs the vehicles and protects the pedestrian. They see that no accident takes place. These police are so helpful, but when they feel sick during the work time, they cannot take rest nor have break. The traffic police follows some rules for safety. Road safety measures. Traffic signal is very important for managing traffic smoothly on the road. Let me introduce you to the three colors of signal.
Okay, now what color is this? Red. Red color says stop. What the red color says? Stop. Next, what color we are going to see? Very good. Yellow. What the yellow color says? Get ready. Tell me what the yellow color says. Get ready. Next, what color we are going to see? Green. Green says to go. What the green says? To go. Children, what picture is this? Have you seen black and white lines on the road? Is the safest place to cross the road. zebra crossing or also known as pedestrian crossing. Now we are going to see few signs. What sign is it? Stop. We must stop. What sign is it? School zone. Near our school, you saw the sign. Next. What sign is it? Bus stand. What sign is it? No parking. We should not park the vehicle. If you see the sign, we should not park the vehicle.
Next time, when you go out, what should you do? You must follow the road safety measures and obey to the traffic police. When your parents are driving the bike, they should wear helmet. Who stands in the middle of the road? Vishal, can you tell me?
Traffic police stands in the middle of the road.
How many lights are there in traffic signal? Arun, can you tell me?
There are 3 lights.
Which is the safest place to cross the road? Sarah, can you tell me?
Pedestrian is the safest place to cross the road.
Let's give applause for all children. Children, I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye. Be safe.